felt bad for shying off, but I'd rather take my chance up against the final boss. It's time for the company, gold is the goal. So the Spam Tech crew had my place on a roll. They bumped in the darkness, ambushed by attackers. Then to the rescue is my man Whitey Cracker. Prepared for engagement, hope I battle well. We in the hell, slaying hells inside of Shadowfell. Here we go, raise your hand if you got mad skills. Keep it up if you got mad kills. Make a fist if your party's always ready. Shout it out, what you roll? Raise your hand if you got mad skills. Keep it up high if you got mad kills. Make a fist if your party's always ready. Shout it out, let them know you are mad bros ready. I put on my robe and sure you can hoodie. This is an adventure, but some would say you game. A study on the strategy of legendary fame. Let me introduce, though you probably know his name. It's Jim Dark Magic, you can call him James. A little bit strange, at least from the standard. His family of magicians is renowned in New Hampshire. Finally settled on the god with the bond. Shopped around first and almost ended up with Mothra. Search of Iron Tooth all the way up in the keep. But it was too steep, it appeared it's too deep. If you come the rats, no way of escaping. You wanna go home, play it safe and win a haven. Running out of options with all the rodents swarming. Maximum damage with a blast of flame scorching. A critical hit inflicted on the enemies. Cause Jim's always rolling with the natural 20s. Raise your hand if you got mad skills. Keep it up if you got mad kills. Make a fist if your party's always ready. Shout it out, what's your roll?
Natural 20!
Raise your hand if you got...